East Japan Railway Company unveiled its infection prevention measures amid the Omicron wave. The video shows staff disinfecting train straps and handles at rail yards. Announcements in the train ask passengers to wear masks, avoid rush hours, and work from home if possible. The operator has also revamped its air conditioning systems and opens train windows to improve ventilation.